Shubhi Gupta from class 7. The topic of my speech is the importance of sports or yoga in our life. Yoga is a Sanskrit word derived from the Sanskrit root yuj, which means to connect, join or balance. The true essence of yoga revolves around elevating the life force of Kundalini at the base of spine. It aims to achieve this through a series of physical and mental exercises. At the physical level, the methods comprise various yoga asanas or postures that aim to keep the body healthy. The mental techniques include breathing exercises or pranayama and meditation or dhyan to discipline the mind. The ultimate goal of yoga is, however, to help the individual to transcend the self and attain enlightenment. As the Bhagavad Gita says, a person is said to have achieved yoga, the union with the self, when the perfectly disciplined mind gets freedom from all the desires and become absorbed in the self alone. Yoga is not a religion, it is a way of living that aims towards a healthy mind in a healthy body. Man is a physical, mental and spiritual being. Yoga helps promote a balanced development of all the three. Yoga exercises recharge the body with cosmic energy and facilitate attainment of perfectly equilibrium and harmony. It removes negative blocks from the mind and toxins from the body and enhances personal power. It reduces stress and tension in the physical body by activating the parasympathetic nervous system. In 2014, the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi suggested UN nations to celebrate June 21 as the International Yoga Day, as it is the summer solstice, the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere. In September 2014, in UN General Assembly, Mr. Narendra Modi said, "Yoga is an invaluable gift of India's ancient tradition. This tradition is 5,000 years old. It embodies the unity of mind and body, thought and action, harmony between man and nature, and is a holistic approach to health and well-being. It is not about exercise, but to discover the sense of oneness with yourself, the world and the nature. By changing our lifestyle and creating consciousness, it can help in well-being. Let us move towards the International Yoga Day. At the same time, sports activity is also essential in our life. Sports develop a sense of friendliness among the children and develop their team spirit. It helps children to develop mental and physical toughness. Sports shape their body and make it strong and active. So last, at the conclusion of my speech is, yoga is a way of life and is an invaluable gift of India's ancient tradition and is a holistic approach to health and well-being. Thank you and have a nice day.